Officials say a Monroe County woman admitted to a 2013 killing that had been ruled a suicide. Paula Jean Ferguson says she and Rebecca Joann Davis had been using drugs and were playing around outside. That's when Davis got up on a table and tied a cable around her neck from a tree. Ferguson says she kicked out the table from underneath Davis and left her hanging. Ferguson's been charged with second-degree murder.